We're going to Disneyland!
Where are you going tomorrow?
I'm going to Disneyland! Just making sure you hear it. It's a cool shot.
I'm jealous. I need some Disney swag. Because tomorrow we're going to Disneyland! We're going to be in downtown Disney!
Under the sun, it's 25 degrees. So we're going to wear very short shorts.
Well, I will be.
I'm too excited to sleep.
You ready?
It's too early, but it's okay.
Let's go.
Because we're going to Disneyland.
We look tired.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Los Angeles.
It's our first day. We're not going to Disneyland today, but we're gonna go to downtown Disney.
Monorail is passing by. It's like a dream.
Yeah!
That would be cool. Where do you leave? 101 Disney Way. Over there! I see it!
Yeah. We're gonna be here really early tomorrow.
Yes.
What did you get?
All-American.
Alright, we're in the Lego store in downtown Disney, checking out the Ninjago merch. And guess what we found on the bottom right corner? Looks so nice. It's really sad.
Makes me very upset. Very, very upset.
Taco. Morning, hon.
Hi, honey.
Nice shirt.
Thank you.
What time is it right now?
It is 7:01. And we're getting ready for the
rope drop. Yeah. I'm so excited. I've never done it before. Space Mountain.
There's Mickey.
There's a honey.
Disney!
Now, honey, get off
the ground.
Hi, honey. What are we doing?
We're going to Disneyland! I think it's like 7:15, probably 7:18 now. We're waiting to go into the Disneyland park for rope drop, which I've never done before. Guess where I am? Woo! We are here at rope drop before the park opens. So we're the first in line to go there. Listen to that voice. Oh my god. All of us from Magic Kingdom are delighted to have you as our guest today. Whether this is your first visit or your 100th, we welcome you to join our Disney family. Now it's time to begin your journey of fantasy and wonder in our many lands. For your safety and for those around you, we ask that you walk to your next destination. We hope that today you'll be making memories that will last a lifetime. Thank you, and may you enjoy your day in this magical place called Disneyland.
It's happening.
Look at everyone walking!
This is Disneyland walking.
Let's skip
in air!
Oh my god!
Welcome to Disneyland! That was intense!
Woo! We are here at Peter Pan early in the morning. Look at the line already. We just got in, literally broke down.
Woo!
10 o'clock, so if you just a moment, I have to get a phone call of okay for boarding. We've got everything to go just for that phone call.
How's Peter Pan?
It was amazing. The drawing was beautiful, the painting, the lights, the stars floating in the air above London.
Yes.
And now where
it was
are we?
Beautiful. We are in on the way to Space Mountain.
Yeah. Why are you huffing and puffing?
It's what? So quiet.
I know, it's so quiet right now. Like, this queue is gonna be used up this afternoon. But we got our fast passes.
Yes, yeah, so we can
so
come
smart.
Back.
On those robots. I'm a
Good job, Space Rangers.
Good job, honey.
Hey. I've been excited since you started this morning. And the sun is up.
I love that smell. It's so good.
Ahoy there, crew. For your safety, remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. And watch your children. And no flash pictures. Prepare to make sail.
The chicken, I will have the crew. Stout hearted and far away, we got our pilot.
Your cargo, dearie. Show them your larboard side. Belay there, you folks will swamp.
Avast there!
And now, you bilge rats, do I hear six? Who makes it six?
Six it be. Thick bottles of rum.
I'm not sponging for rum.
Welcome to Toontown.
We didn't do that.
So fun!
Yeah.
Wow.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
Thank you. You ready? Oh, it smells so good. It's that water, it's that brain that you use.
Right hand side, we have Indiana Jones.
Eye. Does anybody know why it's called the Temple of the Forbidden Eye? Because the Temple of the Forbidden Me would be terrible grammar.
Do you want to do it?
No.
You can.
So cute.
Look at Salon. Oh my gosh, Alexa and Kaylin would love it.
It's the first time I see it.
No. This is the 33 sign?
Oh, right there, yeah.
Welcome to Club 33, how may I assist you?
Hi.
It's Vincent Tong, we have a reservation 145.
And where do stars go? Where is the crescent moon? They must be somewhere in the sunny afternoon. Alice in Wonderland, where is the path to Wonderland? Over the hill or here or there, I really wonder where. Show it me, shididdly, ow, ow.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your patience. Please remain seated, and a host or hostess will be with you momentarily.
I'm like drenched.
Disney Station in back. For a safe trip, remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs.
Oh, it's not the other thing.
Be sure to watch your children.
Well, if you actually look very carefully, as I actually tear this piece off, and you actually pull out, there's actually a card attached to. Can you do me a favor and open that up and show the camera that it is, in fact, your
card?
Oh my gosh!
Oh
my gosh!
That's crazy!
Yes, telepathy right there.
Because you like...
Oh my god, I stubbed it.
You stopped and then you restarted it again.
Yeah.
This dude is crazy. Watch out for this guy. Watch out for this dude.
I try.
Did you get it, honey? Good job, honey. Shoot a closer one. Shoot a really close one. You're not getting anything.
Spot at 8 a.m. I think a bit before 8 a.m. and now it is midnight, just past midnight. We've closed down the park with the last ride being on King Arthur's Carousel in Fantasyland, and now we are probably just gonna walk down Main Street after a long day of rides and a surprise Club 33 lunch and a beautiful magic show by Ethan for like half an hour. Private magic show with a bunch of goodies and presents and buttons that we got. So we had a wonderful day and we have one more day left. So we're gonna take full advantage of that tomorrow and say goodnight.
Goodnight. Thanks, honey.
Goodnight, you're welcome.
Thanks, my love.
You're welcome.
Come on, let's go.
I got your mouth.
I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator.
Catching your breath?
Yes, that was so much fun.
That was crazy.
I almost lost my voice.
Early was screaming her face off. I wish I had a video of that. Maybe I'll get it on the next one. Now we're going on Radiator Springs. I was trying to peel her hands off of the pole, but she had like a death grip on it. I literally couldn't get her hands off it. Her palms were sweaty. Hi, hon. Alright, we're back in Disneyland, everybody! Underneath the left tunnel, of course.
I'm so happy.
We'll see, honey. We'll see. Got this amazing seat here in Cafe Orleans, right by the outdoor space. Besides this amazing music behind me, I got the chance to meet Mr. Cheesy Pop himself. He's making a video right now, and it was really cool because I watched so many of those, and I finally got to meet him. It was so cool here in Disneyland. This is called the Monte Cristo. It is a sandwich that a beignet at the same time. It is ridiculous.
I know.
don't see how this could change at all.
Oh, yes, he can.
That's my favorite
video. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, actually, this is my favorite.
What? Holy cow! That's unbelievable. Holy cow!
Oh, I know.
Oh, I've never seen that.
Thanks, honey. That's why I need you here.
Last night.
We had a great time.
We had a blast. Thank you, honey.
No problem, baby. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Till next time. Bye.